The gear shifter is done. Now it's time to assemble. Let me know if I should try putting it in a car and what I should do next.